So what do you think can make a 21-year-old smile like this?
Okay, the Casimir's X have another car in their driveway. John went out and got himself a Hyundai Tiburon GT with only 25,500 miles on it. Pretty sweet. We had to go out an hour to get it. Nice aluminum wheels. It's a hatchback. Sunroof. He absolutely loves that. Took Adam and Elizabeth for a ride already.
Looking at these couple stills, it looks like John's new car really comes under the classification of a penis car. But how did this all come about? It started with a lot of internet research and then a little bit of a road trip Saturday up to Armstrong County.
That's all I started looking around more.
Yeah, you're gonna have to get an emission sticker to drive it in. I mean, you can get away with it for a while. Moonroof. New tires. This is John test driving a 2003 Tiburon at Westwind Motors up in Leechburg. 25,000 miles, car's about 9 grand. Cleaned up nice, motor feels good. John's liking it. So we're up here in God's country in Leechburg. John's cruising. It's got cruise control on it too, doesn't it?
Yeah.
There's the stick. We got music. It's a hatchback. Those seats fold down. There's plenty of room. Hockey sticks, golf clubs. He's gonna make a left at the flashing light. Then there's a restaurant up there that he can. Up on the right, you can swing around and turn on, or you can drive as far as you want, he said. Take it home and show mommy?
Yeah. you sure about that?
If you do it, if it's safe, do some left and right, you know what I mean? Make some exaggerated motions. Do some S's, yeah, like swerving around something. Feels pretty tight.
Awesome.
It's a Baltimore Oriole. You can tell it's a V6. Johnny, wrap it up, put a bow on it.
That's what I'm leaning towards.
He said at the top of the hill there's a restaurant and there's a turnaround. I think it's pretty soon. Baghdad, 1 mile. Woo! Deer crossing. They should have a deer chained to the sign, you know what I mean? Now I'm looking for one. Saturday work.
Yeah, it was polite.
Horse crossing? That's a good sign. You know you're not in Brentwood anymore. You have a horse crossing sign.
Did he say turn around somewhere up here?
Yeah, he said there was something at the top of the hill, but I don't know, maybe. Yeah, he said it was a restaurant. Yeah, it looks like it, huh? Cocktails place. He said we could eat and get tanked up and come back. Cook's place. Think you want to check anything out? Let's check the sound system out while we're here. It's important.
That is.
You can just stay facing out that way. Oh, it is good. Just
good song.
Got an A-track player.
Where's your parking brake here?
Yeah.
It's for your stash. Put your beers in there. Fill it up with ice.
Try like AC and stuff?
Yeah. You gotta put the fan on.
Oh gosh. Oh yeah.
Better than the van.
Smells terrible.
Can that just be because it hasn't
rained in a
while?
Yeah, it could be musty.
Oh gosh. Try windows. Oh, yours is already down.
Tell you what, just for the hell of it, let's change that to heat. I think you have to take it off heat, yeah.
That changes quick.
These are all like options that we you don't have.
Yeah.
What's that, your flashers? Oh, defrost.
Defrost, okay. Okay, yeah. I don't know what would that be.
Hours, minutes.
Oh, okay. CDN. I don't know if this is the system that was standard.
Oh, there's a CD here.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that.
Yeah, CD and that.
And the cassette.
Online, I don't know if this is the system that, but they were saying it's a 6 CD changer. I don't know if it is or not, but it's not really that important.
You're going to listen to one at a time.
Yeah.
I'm asking about it. Oh, sunroof.
Try that out.
Yeah. Sunglasses. Open. Shit, I'll take it. I'm not working.
Is that good? That's far enough for me.
Yeah, hell yeah. Just
see if I look pretty.
I don't. I ain't buying it. I don't look pretty. What do you think?
I like it a lot. 25,000 miles on. I mean, all the ones we were looking at, or that I was looking at, this was probably the best one. The only thing I wasn't sold on was the silver color, but that's fine now that I see it.
Get some tire wet on the tires, man. You got alloy wheels, aluminum wheels. You got to watch what you clean it with.
Okay.
Because there's some things that you got to read on. It's not good for aluminum wheels. I'll tell Karen I'm ripping out her garden. She'll love it. All right, Johnny, I'm going to get you dry. Johnny's going to a hockey game. Be careful. Looks natural in there, doesn't it? Which way are you going? Throw it up. Up, sunroof open. Ready for takeoff. Be careful.
I will.
Win. All right, bye-bye.